final.
Thank you. Now we'd like to continue with a song that I wrote a couple of years ago when I was working with two other very, very talented friends of mine, one being Austrian also, which contributed to the slight Austrian ingredient that you will notice at some point, and the other one, a fantastic American marimba player and vibraphonist, who now lives in Germany, but that's how we disperse when we're good. And this is dedicated to three of my mentors, all of whom happen to have beards. So I called it Samba do Barba, and it's dedicated to my dad, to Ciro Baptista, and to Fernando Barba. La 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 Now you know. No, 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 hey, no. No, nay, no, come on. This song, because this song draws blood. It's like incessant. So, but Felipe came through with flying colors. Felipe Fourier.